plate stack sit-up. Now this is a really fun variation of ab work. It's also gonna engage your lats. So you're gonna grab yourself a stack of plates or dumbbells, whatever you have available to you. And I recommend grabbing a variety of weights. I have the same weights here just for simplicity's sake, but grab a variety to change it up for yourself if you want the extra challenge. So you're gonna start off with your plates above your head. You're gonna wide out your feet a little bit because you're gonna need room for the plates to go between. You're gonna grab onto one plate. Use your lats to pull over from overhead. So using your lats to pull up into your full sit-up, plant the plate in between your feet, slow release back down. And I like to go with typically three weights because I find that is a nice number, a nice round number. You're gonna go in and back out, using your breath to move you as well. So using your exhale, come all the way up. And then you're gonna tap, and then you're gonna go backwards. So now you're gonna work that slow, controlled core engagement to bring the plate up overhead, always mindful of your hair in that process. And you're just gonna repeat the movement pattern back and forth. And again, it's designed to be more abs, but also a little bit of shoulders and a little bit of lats. Just change up for you a little bit, give you a little bit of variety. And let me tell you, if you do it with a heavy enough weight, your abs will burn for days.